All right, day two on the new body.
It is in perfect shape.
Dirt pile's really small. We'll see how it goes. So close to myself. Good body bounces. What's it looking like now? Still pretty good. Let's see if I can try not to hit myself this time. Bumper is holding up really well. Doesn't keep the paint, but bashed the hell out of it and it hasn't broken yet. So far, that's the only damage. to the body. Got dented up a little bit here, but wow, this is hot. This has actually worked out really well. Definitely holding up better than the other one. So the new mounting plate, this aluminum mounting plate that I made, is working really good. Had some pretty good impacts and that's staying solid. The screw keeps loosening off, so I gotta tighten that up. But yeah, and everything else is just going real good. Motor's pretty hot now, but it was very cool until just a bit ago. Still loving this battery, works the best. And the servo is holding up really well. Strong, solid, takes a beating, so. Updates is everything is going good. The double body is enough body so far. All right, just a quick update. Pretty good bashes on it so far. And there is basically no damage. There's a little bit of a crack right there and a little bit of a dent right here. And on the inside, it looks just perfect. Like there's no cracking, there's no, you know, the spots where the body mounts sit are totally solid. All that's happened is some of my lights have failed, like these where they got bashed by the suspension because there's just not quite enough room. But yeah, really, really happy with this. I gotta say, I think this works really well. And I made a few other little things here. I added these foam pieces to build this up. And then same thing on here. This whole big panel that covers up these guys so those don't go bashing into the body. And that's definitely helping. You can see that. So really great. And everything else is working just as good as ever. Love this Techno. It is still the best.